are on the grounds for the US Open. Here we are at the BNP Paribas Open.
Back at the Australian Open.
Celebrity wheelchair basketball.
Number 5 pick for the Empire. Nice addition. Let's go down to Kerry.
Luke Jensen. Okay, you're gonna fire up World Team Tennis. Tell me about that with your pick.
Well, World Team Tennis is always fired up.
I'm Kerry Fearman with Joel Drucker, and this is the Daily Mix.
In sports gambling, the spread is a tool used to bet on a game where the teams seem unequal. This is clearly not a fair fight, and that is where the spread comes in. Maybe the odds makers would set this over-under at a meager 124.5. Now, it's your job to decide whether the final score will be over or under 124.5. I'm gonna go ahead and take the under. So, are you gonna go over or under?
Last minute winner right there with 3 seconds to go.
Yeah, you know, I've prepared a long time for this event.
I left all my bunkers now for the tournament. And the stress.
Look at what you've done to him.
All right, before the games begin, we have a press conference with all of the players. So what brings you here tonight, Landon?
It's a good cause, it's a lot of fun, and I don't get out much. I got little kids, so it's a good time to get out.
You're just raising kids, and just picking up kids from school, dropping them off?
Professional data.
I love being a figure skater. It's like a great combination of dance and artistic creativity and athletic.
Who do you think would be the best figure skater? Guy and girl.
Ooh, that's a good one. Sharapova, she's a beautiful lady, moves great on the court.
Maybe God, John. Sure. John, he's pretty tall.
I'm trying to think of like someone tall enough, but John is probably the tallest guy I've ever met. So there we go. There's
all
a
right.
Perfect team.
All right.
It's a fantasy league. It started.
But I just remember letting out this scream like, yeah. And I could just hear the people, and I still like get goosebumps when I think about it. Like, that was the moment where when I heard them erupt behind me, I was like, oh my God, this is it.
Yeah.
Like, this is one of the greatest moments in my life.
Marty Fish, not on the tennis court where I normally see you. How did you do out there today?
So I felt bad for them, so I let them win.
That was really nice of you. You're such a giving person. No sweat, ambassadors, unite.
No sweat right here. I will not have a lick of sweat on my forehead.
No sweat.
No sweat.
No sweat.
No.
You will never make it.
You can't do it.
You are a failure.
You don't realize that hate fuels my fire.
Williams' first set was entirely plagued by errors, finishing with 13 unforced errors, 4 double faults, and just a 38% first serve rate. Not good. I don't know if Sam's gonna get his wish of wanting to take out the Bryans, because the Bryans are up 3-1, and they seem to be holding the BNL pretty solid lead.
Just grab the right wheel, only. Grab only the right wheel, yeah.
Oh, hey!
I didn't win all the matches, but it was fun. And by the way, you played great.
Thank you. Yeah, I think we succeeded.
We've bonded hard this year. Mm-hmm. Like, you played insane this year.
I'm sorry, how did I play? Can you tell me one more time?
I want to get your headband. Come on, Sandy.
I just won a point against Rafa. Just saying. Take that, Rafa.
I think you look pretty snazzy.
I like it. I'm hosting Good Morning Football, to where I got to wear a bunch of different outfits. So this is probably one of the outfits you're going to see me wearing on Good Morning Football.
You can't double dip, Reggie. You can't do that.
The one unusual thing about me is I'm left-handed, but I play golf right-handed.
Interesting.
But for the most part, I can just, it doesn't matter.
And he's like, I can just kill it any which way. It doesn't matter. Who was your fiercest competitor out there today?
We just had fun. It's something to compete. It gets the competitive juices flowing a little bit.
So in 1969, Billie Jean King won Wimbledon, and she won 700 pounds compared to Rod Laver, who won 2,000 pounds.
We're bringing up the historical pay discrepancy, but at the same time, it still applies today.
At least 10 times a day.
You think that the Raiders are going to go to Super Bowl in 3 years?
I'm telling you, 3 years, they're going to be there.
All right, well, in 3 years, I'm going to follow up with you.
I'll be back here. Oh. We'll meet here 3 years from now.
I will see you 3 years from today,
right
here. Did you have a good time today at Tennis with the Stars?
Awesome time. Awesome time. It's like the perfect tennis and comedy all kind of mixed in. It shows how good of an event it is.
And good job avoiding the dad bod, because I know you've got a newborn.
I'm avoiding it for now.
Can't promise anything later.
All right. That's fair enough. Pretty awesome that you get to work with Tyler Perry. Yeah.
So because of that, like, I don't really sleep too much, and like, I won't work out too often.
Are you sure? I can throw a football properly.
Powder puff?
No. I played the voice.
She's dressed for golf. Her name is Carrie Fearman.
Oh! And that's a wrap for the 20th anniversary Celebrity Championship Golf Tournament.
I'm Carrie Fearman.
I'll see you guys next week. Toodaloo.